This is the infamous dream deferred statement by President Uhuru Kenyatta.
I say again today that BBI is just a dream deferred. One day, someday, it will happen. Because just as the country cannot survive ethnic majoritarianism and exclusion, just in the same breath, it cannot survive unfair and skewed representation. This is a design defect, and we must fix it.
There you go, President Ruto. The dream that was deferred by President Uhuru Kenyatta is here with you.